So you press X and orders the Pikmin to charge. That's the power of science. There's nothing to scoff at. It makes all things possible. See, if you change the frequency like this, then you can make anyone charge. Let me show you. Yeah, it's like my body is moving all by itself. Rescuing. I don't recall seeing anything. I'm what? I'm a castaway? Oh, I was busy looking around at Flora. We were looking at the flowers. Let's sit that down a little bit. I'm just gonna go off of now. Oh, that's right, I gotta check the damn. Gotta check the scientists. Homesick. When your Pikmin girl isn't calling back with the SOS Beagle, this works on any Pikmin not currently in your squad. Let me get the let me get the Scorch Guard. We don't really need an HP increase though. I got two of these, five of these. Save the rest. Blossom the Arcadia. We cut all the onions from the area already. Good. So we just got that section over at the right to the section over to the left to explore, and whatever there is back there. I know it's a couple areas we still gotta get to. Still gotta go in that building, in that cave. I got a feeling something's gonna land right here. We'll be right back. There you go. That is so helpful. That is so helpful, bro. That little device. Okay, so we got... time. We went to the side. Nice people, man. So I eat all my ice pick me. Let's hold him. Ate my ice, man. So all we need is the water ones now. Thank you. Maybe 50 gams of the whole. We still had one we didn't pluck. Damn. Why the hell they got replanted? That ain't make no sense. Taking us back around. So they got two caves we need to explore. Go to the other cave first. Lasting flowers. see what this is talking about. Okay. Darkness. Headlamp. I got the headlamp already. So, wild Pikmin. So, since we don't know, we'll move the base back over here. We're gonna do. We're just gonna take some exploring because we don't really have a clue what's down there. Let's see, we got the 10. I'll do 15 of these. Oh, they over there. Yep, that's 60. Come on back. 20 of these, 20 of those. Well, let me get 25 of these. Let me get 30 of them. I'll get 10 of these in case there's some fire. As soon as we get out, we're gonna have to go straight to the what you call them? Oh, never mind. Okay. White and take those. Sightless Passage. They just told me that they didn't know which wild Pikmin they was gonna take. To bring your headlamp. I do have the headlamp. Why is it going off? Why is it not showing? Why is it flickering? I don't know why, this kind of confusing me a little bit. Because the headlamp, it keep going on and off. Do I gotta like restart or something? I don't know why it's doing that. I don't know. I might still do Unite. Hold on. Like, why is this headlamp thing keep going on and off like that? I got the headlamp, but they're not showing me. Ain't no telling what's around. I really can't see. I probably gotta restart this. Is there any way for us to exit the cave? Okay. Yeah, return to the surface. I'm gonna try to restart the game, see if that fixes it. I don't know what's going on.